was Nichelle Prince of Houston. With an area with a moment of individual threat, taking defenders 1v1 and really 1v2 and 3. And ultimately, this touch from Becky Sauerbrunn puts Daly just enough off pace where she can only set up Huerta, who shot wide. We stayed scoreless. But then Huerta on the set piece off the head of Latsko, and Houston's up 1-0 late in the first half.
Houston really had a lot of those offensive opportunities in the first half. But things started to change as the match progressed. Entered the half 1-0. Latsko putting it away. She was subbed into the second half, and then second half action saw both teams with opportunities. Jane Campbell, a complacent pass and a complacent touch by Brooks means that Kristen Press has a shot on the frame against Jane Campbell. She places it beautifully, silences the crowd that's been booing her all game. Erica Timrak, super sub, chips it over to Katie Stengel, who chips it up over Jane Campbell, and that's the game winner, making Katie Stengel and continuing her streak as the leading scorer for Utah Royals FC.